do not go to hell. Ladies and gentlemen, hell is real. You do not want to go to hell. It is not a place where people are having a party. It is not a place where people are enjoying themselves. Hell is real. There's only one way to escape going to hell. It is written in the Bible. You believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and make him the Lord of your life. Hell is for real. Can't sit here and give you a lot of different fancy sounding words, but the real truth is this: do not go to hell. Do not go to hell. If you ever wondered how to escape the fires of hell, pray this prayer with me. Say, Lord Jesus, I am sorry for my sins. Come into my life and become the Lord of my life. I believe that you died on the cross over 2,000 years ago to pay for my sins. And I make you the Lord and Savior of my life. Let your Holy Spirit help me live a righteous life before you. In Jesus' name.